And I just want to draw attention to that. Praise the name of the Lord. The Lord comes and introduces himself to his people with many names. Right? He comes to Abraham and says, after that whole incident of testing Abraham, and he goes there and he's about to offer Isaac, and the Lord stops him. He offers the ram and he says, I am Yahweh, Yireh, the one who provides. Right? And on he comes and he meets the need of people, and he introduces himself and he gives another name, and he says, this is my name, Jehovah Shalom. I am Jehovah Nissi. And so this morning, when the psalmist exhorts us to praise the name of the Lord. So maybe the Lord has met a need in your life, and he's come and he has been Jehovah Shalom. You know, where there's been confusion, he has brought his Shalom, and he says, you know, I am Jehovah Shalom. Because this is what I do. This is what I do best. So our response is to praise him. Praise the name of the Lord. Maybe he's come and, he's introduced himself as Jehovah Rapha, the one who heals. And our response is to praise the name of the Lord and say, God, you are Jehovah Rapha, and I praise you. Amen. So shall we do that this morning? Amen. Let's do that. Let's just talk to the Lord. Say, oh God, we thank you. Lord, we thank you. Lord, you, through the years, God, not only today, but not only the last week, but through the years, you've come and met with us. You've come and you've introduced yourself to us. Oh God, the times when we were searching, the times when we were seeking, oh God, you came and you met with us, God. You came and you drew us to yourself, oh God. Oh God, you displayed your splendor, you displayed your power, you displayed your majesty. And you continue to do that, oh God, through the years. And Father, this morning as a church, we have gathered together to praise you, to bless your name. We praise you, O God. We thank you for who you are. We thank you for what you've done to us, done for us. And we thank you, God, that you are there to show yourself strong on behalf of those whose hearts are turned towards you, whose hearts are loyal. And Lord, we thank you that you are here this morning. You know, he is here this morning. He is here this morning to manifest his glory. He is here this morning to meet with us. As the word says in James, when we draw near to him, he will draw near to us. So let's draw near to him. Let's draw near to him in our hearts. Let's draw near to him with these songs that we're going to sing. Let's draw near to him when we listen to the word of God that is being preached. Let's just draw near to him in all that we do in this space. If there's one thing that we can do, that it's to draw near to him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, we bless your name, oh God. Let's just draw near to him in our praises. Let's offer our praise to him. The word of God says, let's draw near to him and offer the sacrifice of praise, which is the fruit of our lips. Let's just open our mouths and praise him at this time. Let's open our mouths and just talk to him and say, oh God, we thank you. 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 We thank you, oh God. Yeah, we thank you, we thank you, we thank you, oh Lord, for who you are, for what you've done, time and again, for who you are. Let's lift our voices and praise him for who he is, oh our Lord, our God. God, Lord Almighty, great in power, awesome, he is awesome in power. Lord, you are awesome in power, in beauty, in might. We draw near with thanks. Bless your name, God, we bless your name. We praise name of the Lord in this place. Let's sing it out and say, oh, I praise the name of the Lord. Oh, I praise the name of the Lord in this place. Oh my heart, with everything within, oh we praise the name of the Lord in this place. Oh we praise the name of the Lord in this place. Oh, we praise the name of the Lord in this place. Come on. Oh, we praise the name of the Lord in this place. Isn't he Lord of all? Isn't he our Lord? Oh, we praise the name of the Lord in this place. All our heart, oh, we praise the name of the Lord in this place. Just lift his name. Just call upon the name of Jesus. We praise the name of the Lord in this place. You know, it's okay to clap our hands and lift our voice and shout to the Lord in this place. Yeah. Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Shalom, Jehovah Nissi. Oh, oh, we praise the name of the Lord in this place. Like him, the lion and the lamb seated on the throne. Mountains bow down and every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. Who is like him? Who is like him? The lion and the lamb seated on the throne. Mountains bow down and every ocean roars to the Lord of. Let's sing it again. Who is like him? Oh, who is like him? The lion and the lamb seated on the throne. Mountains bow down, and every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. Sun to the end of every day, praise Adonai. All the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints sing praise. Who is like him? The lion and the lamb seated on the throne. There's no one. Mountains bow down, and every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. Who is like him? Who is like him? The lion and the lamb seated on the throne. Mountains bow down, and every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. From the rising of the sun to the end of every day, praise Adonai. All the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints sing praise Adonai.
From the rising of the sun,
oh, yes,
to the end of every day,
praise Adonai.
kings of the earth, all the angels and the saints sing praise. We sing praise. We sing praise. Adonai, we sing praise. We sing praise. Adonai, we sing praise. We sing praise. Lord of all, we sing praise. Lift your voice. And we sing praise. Adonai, praise Adonai. Praise Adonai. From the rising of the sun to the end of every day, praise Adonai. All the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints sing, praise Adonai. From the rising of the sun to the end of every day, every day, praise Adonai. All the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints sing praise. We sing praise.
Oh yes, oh God, we sing praise to you. For you are worthy of praise, oh God. You alone are worthy. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise, O servants of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth and forevermore. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, the Lord's name is to be praised. Who is like the Lord? Who is like Him? There is no one. So we stand up, praise Him, and give Him the glory. We stand up, praise Him, and give Him the glory. We stand up and praise Him. Bless the name of the Lord. Stand up and praise Him and give Him the glory. Stand up and praise Him and give Him the glory. Stand up and praise Him and give Him the glory. Stand up and praise Him and give Him the glory. Stand up and praise Him and give Him the glory. Stand up and praise Him and give Him the glory. Our God is worthy of praise. Who is like the Lord? There is no one who is like the Lord. He is strong and mighty. Who is like the Lord? He's worthy. He is worthy. See, stand up and give Him the praise. Who's like? Who is like the Lord? There is no one who is like the Lord. He is strong and He's mighty. Who is like the Lord? He's worthy. He is worthy. We stand up and give Him the praise. Just want to encourage us to just clap our hands. And just praise the Lord at this time, right? Just praise the name of the Lord. And like we just shared right now, that the Lord meets our needs and He introduces Himself and gives His name. So just praise the name of the Lord. What you can recall in your own life, just praise Him and say, oh God, I thank you. Oh, we sing, who is like the Lord? There is no one who is like the Lord. He is strong. We stand up and give Him the praise.
your name on high in this place. We will bless the name of the Lord. We will bless the name of the Lord in this place. For your name is worthy to be praised. Blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth and forevermore. We bless your name, O God. We bless your name, O God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Our God is worthy of glory from the rising of the sun to its going down. The name of the Lord is to be praised. Hallelujah. We bless your name, O God. We bless your name, O God. Just turn to the neighbor and say, you know, who God is to you. You know, whether it's Jehovah Jireh or Jehovah Shalom. You don't have to know the Hebrew, but just say, God has been good. Or God has been faithful. Just turn to your neighbor and say, whoever, whatever God has done for you. Did everything say? Did everyone say something? The person next to you, or just you did? Okay. God is good, amen. He is good. He's worthy of our praise. If there's one person who's worthy of our praise, it's him. Amen. Amen. So just begin to just talk to him. Let's say, God, I will worship you, God. I will praise you, God. What does that mean? That means that, God, I will live life on your terms, Master. I will live life on your terms. May my life be something that glorifies you. May everything that I speak and think and do, oh God, let it exalt your name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Trust you.
Lord, I will bow down and hail you as my King. Bow down. By doing so, oh God,
we will give you all our worship. Nothing can take that place. No one can take that place, oh God. We choose to give you all our worship, all our praise. You're the King. Be enthroned in my heart. Be enthroned in my heart. Be enthroned in my heart. You worship. You worship. Hallowed be thy name. Jehovah God, you reign. And you will never change, O Lord. Forever you're the same. Hallowed be thy name. Jehovah God, you reign, you reign, you will never change, O Lord, forever you're the same. Hallowed be your name, hallowed be thy name. Jehovah God, you You will never change, O Lord, unchanging God, forever you're the same.
We put our trust in you, O God.
Jehovah Jireh, you supply my every need. Jehovah me, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Jireh, you supply my every need, Jehovah Rapha, perfect help you give to me. Jehovah God, you reign, you reign, and you will never change, O Lord, forever you're the same.
We worship you, hallowed be your name,
hallowed be thy name. Jehovah God, you You will never change, O Lord, forever you're the same. Jehovah Shalom, you're the one who gives me peace. Yes, you do. Shepherd leading me.
He's Jehovah Shalom. So reach out to him this morning.
Oh, Jehovah Shalom, you're the one who gives me peace. Jehovah Rohi, my faithful shepherd.
Worship you, Lord.
Jehovah God, you reign.
You reign in us as Jehovah Shalom.
You will never change.
Reign in us as Jehovah Rohi.
Forever you're the same.
You know, even as we sing this song, let's just say, oh God, we worship you. We worship you. Reign in us as Jehovah Rapha, reign in us as Jehovah Jireh, reign in us as Jehovah Shalom, even as we declare the names of the God, name of our God. Let's say, oh God, Lord, you meet with us as Jehovah Mekadesh, you meet with us as Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Sidkenu,
and hallowed be thy name. Jehovah God, you reign, and you will never change, O Lord, forever you're the same. Jehovah Kadesh, Jehovah Kadesh, you're the one who sanctifies, who makes me clean. Oh, Jehovah Sikkenu, imparting righteousness to me. Through the power of the cross, he makes us clean. God, you reign, and you will never ever change, O Lord, forever you're the same. We declare that you are the same, and hallowed be thy name, Jehovah God.
Invite you to come and reign in us, reign in us, oh Lord. Forever you're the same. We've opened up our hearts, we open up our lives to the Savior. Hallowed be your name, to the one who brings peace, to the one who brings healing. Jehovah God, you